Indiana's boys basketball teams begin this season's journey on Monday. Boys basketball practices have officially begun, and we'll begin our coverage with one of the top state contenders in our area. Blackhawk Christian brings back a lot of talent for this year's squad. The Braves won a state title in 2019 and had an impressive group last school year that didn't get an opportunity to see how far it could have gone in the postseason. Blackhawks' key leadership group, Caleb First, Zane Burke, and Marcus Davidson, all hoping for big things during their senior season, but they won't look too far ahead.
And we talked to these guys about the process. We want to be committed to the process of improving every day, and that's a formula that has breeded success, and we'll stay committed to that process this year.
We're just taking it one day at a time, and so, you know, we're all here to just get better and be the best team that we can be. It's not about the individual or anything, but just all about the best team.
We just know what to come here and expect. We're going to come in and just hopefully lead this team to wins, but more importantly, have a good team this whole year.
And some great news for Braves coach Mark Davidson. He says he's getting stronger every day after surgery to remove a cancerous tumor. He won't need to undergo chemo, and Davidson doesn't expect to miss any time with his team.